It is 6:30, and I'm gonna get up and do some writing, and then I'm gonna do this thing where I kind of take people with me through the day. I'm just gonna film my day. Let's see if you enjoy it. But the rule is always get up and do some writing. So I'm gonna get up, and before the sun comes up, I'm gonna write something.
When I first get up in the morning, I have like 2 hours of flow. That's when I'm at my most creative. So sometimes I'll write and just go back to bed for like half an hour. But I don't like missing that flow.
Let me show you where I am for a second.
And you know, this is not a bad view to wake up to at all.
What is up with this sea, man? This keeps coming and going, bro. So fucking noisy. Shut up, sea.
I'm kidding, that's quite pretty. Call home, make ugly face. So my rule with breakfast is like no internet, no distractions. And then I thought of some jokes.
Alright, so we're going to an animation studio, like a VFX studio, which is just to check out a show that I produced, co-directed and starred in, which will come out soon. And we're gonna go see some VFX and see if they did a good job.
We're at the VFX studio, say hello, Kavi Shastri.
Hello.
Hello, VFX people. Cover, fish, act. You shouldn't see that yet. But yeah, we're giving feedback. I think it's not like Avengers, yeah.
Alright, VFX was good. Now going back to the hotel that I'm staying at. I've got to write for about an hour because I had an idea, so I'm going to go do some stand-up tonight. I'll take you guys to the club with me, and then I have lunch with two very special people.
Had some chai, did some writing, had lunch with these two. It wasn't that formal. That's just a stock photo. They're wonderful people.
Alright, I just got done with my fifth Zoom call of the day. Something that I've started doing because I now start my day at about 7:30, I get to writing straight away. I took a power nap in the middle of the day. I have like an app and it lets you do like a 20-minute power nap, and it wakes you down and wakes you up. Because I still have 3 meetings and a show and a stream. So, nap time, guys.
Back to work.
Call home again. Well, I love the tears I've dropped to be part of the way. You can't stop. Ever wonder if it's all for you? The world I love, the trains I hop to be part of the way. You can't stop. Come and tell me when it's time to. Sweetheart is bleeding in the snow cone. So smart, she's leading me to ozone. 49 and a half minute workout. Stretch, shower, back to work.
Quick post-workout snack. I have to give somebody else notes on something I'm producing, and then do a con call.
Alright, we're headed to the comedy club. I have jokes that I wrote this morning, and it's just kind of, you know, you spend the day talking about like big projects, and then it's nice to come back and just do stand up because it's so clear. It's the one thing you can control. It either works or it doesn't work. There are no budgets involved, there is no marketing involved. It's you and a notepad, and there's nothing more pure and nothing more democratic. So it's a nice, humbling, grounding end of the day.
My name is Veet. Thank you so much, guys. Cheers. Give it up for your host.
All right, so jokes went really well. I did about, I think, 25 minutes, out of which
I want to say 22 minutes was new, and I'm doing lighting because in half an hour at 10 o'clock India time, I'm going to be doing 30 questions with Rohan Joshi, and that will be hopefully the last thing that I do tonight if I can get the lighting correct.
What I like now is a 150 crore movie and my Netflix special or my whatever are the same size box on a platform. Like, how democratic is that?
Yeah, true.
Like, I'm not competing for your marketing money, I'm not competing for hoardings. We're the same size box and we're just competing for your time.
Reworking the network draft of my TV show. Notes just came in. It's gonna be exciting. Could I order one chicken kati roll? And that's it, actually. It's the end of a mammoth day. I'm not tired. I love everything I did today. I love everyone who I interacted with, everything that I got to try. I felt afraid at least 5 times to try new stuff during the day, which is always a good sign. I saw friends. I feel better for every interaction that I had today. Today is a good one. I hope you enjoyed hanging with me today, and I feel incredibly blessed, incredibly lucky, incredibly privileged and fortunate, and above all grateful. Take care of yourself, stay safe. I don't know how this went or if enough people saw it, or I just thought it'd be a cool thing to try. Take care of yourself, guys. Always remember, you may not be where you want to be, but you are where many, many people want to be. Be grateful. Thank you so much.
Yahan aaj saath hoon.